Guys, today I'm going to show you how to make DIY lava flower, a bloody flower, and a clear flower. Let's get into the video. What you're going to need is you're going to need like a bowl to hold your basin. Then you're going to need first ingredients. We're going to make the lava, so you're going to need that. And then you're going to want to get your organic orange juice. You're just gonna want to fill it in your cup like this. Then you want to stick it in the freezer for about 2 or 3 hours. After it's been 2 or 3 hours, take it out and put it on a plate. Then the first one should look like this. Okay, next we're gonna make the clear one. Get all wash this out. Get it again. All you're gonna have to do, fill it up with some water. Nope, that's it. Then put it in the freezer till 2 or 3 hours. Then it shouldn't look like this. Put on a tube bowl. Mine had a hole in it. Anyway, that's good. Last but not least, let's make that bloody one. You know what I'm gonna say. Go to the fridge and get your, it's kinda like the oranges. Then you're gonna get that or anything that's red in your fridge. Pour it in, yeah! Freezer, take it out. And it should look like this. Okay, let's review them. So first we're gonna look in our lava one. So here we have it. Our lava flower. I know what you're saying, it does look like a flower, but good. I love it. So and you can put it on the plate. And it's like orange juice. I mean lava. I'm gonna wash my hands.
I can't touch my camera, I can't touch it because I got sticky fingers, so otherwise sorry guys.
I would've edit that part out, maybe. Next we got our little ice one. This one is the most funnest to play, but it has a hole in it. Probably take a bite out of this. It's kind of like shattered ice. Alright, I like this one. Good. I can pause now.
Last but not least, we got our bloody. Oh god.
Oh god. Guys, I want to pick this up. I'm scared because look what it did to the plate. Pick you up. Ooh, I'm going to try it. Look what it did to the plate. My hands are freezing. This is my least favorite. My next favorite would be the frozen hot. I'm just gonna edit it out. Come on, just hit it. Hit it. My nose. So guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. Tell me if you want me to make more flour or something. I'm gonna put these in the freezer. I'm gonna save them. You know, I'm gonna save them. I'm not wasting these. I'm not wasting them. Put them in the freezer until finally, until they get spoiled. And then last one. This one's probably, I'm glad this one had a hole in it because it's most slipperiest and easy to fall off, so I can just stick my finger in it. OJ out.